So Stuart, a good victory today at home. Your thoughts overall on the game?
Thoughts overall, fabulous. I thought coming on the back of playing so well on Tuesday that we might be a little bit, wee bit leggy. We're going with the same team. But I thought the boys deserved that after their performance down at Stirling. And we scored at the right times in the first half. I don't think we're overly dominant. I thought we were a better team first half without being overly dominant. But we'll get our goals at the right time, some great deliveries, and then Paul gets two goals, which is exactly what you're asking him to do, is get in the box. And second half, we weren't as good as we can be. I'll give credit to Michael in Edinburgh. I thought they stuck their task. They've got some good players, and they got about us. Although they didn't create too many real clear-cut opportunities, neither did we really in the second half. So, but to take 6 points in 4 days in this league is a hell of an effort, no question of that.
Yeah, you talk about obviously going out with the unchanged team, and to be 3-0 at half time, as you sort of said there, it didn't sort of feel or seem like a kind of 3-0 game. I thought they plugged away, they created some good chances, got in our box maybe more often than we did, but it's, as you say, it's about getting the goals at the right time.
Yeah, and I think when you're bottom of the league, you don't seem to get breaks. They have the one that's offside that goes in, and that goes to 2-1 at that stage. And then within a couple of minutes, we go up the park and it's a terrific delivery and a great header from Aidan to go 3-0 up. And that's the difference in the game. But I felt we could have still passed it better second half. And we thought it was a lot of sloppy stuff, giving the ball away at times and no retaining it up top either, which doesn't help as well. So stuff to work on. But as I say, we're not going to be overcritical when you've picked up 6 points in 4 days, scored five and not conceded any goals. So it's a fantastic week for the club, there's no doubt about that. And now, a point off third.
Yeah, no, really good. And you mentioned your captain getting two goals first half, came close to...
He could have done that, he had a header, he had a good chance for a header and a shot second half. So we'd said we'll try and leave you on and see if you can get a hat-trick. But Paul knows his role within the club and he's very important. That we're not expecting Paul to play 90 minutes every week, that's not the case. But you've seen on Tuesday that he influenced the game and then today he gets his two goals. So. Delighted for him.
And you played Matis again in that kind of different role in midfield, and obviously gave him 45 and then replaced him on Midge. Good to see Midge back, but is Matis's kind of recovery from injury coming along?
Just felt that we've been 3-0 up and he played his part with it, and he played a lot of minutes on Tuesday and he's not long back from injury, so just thought we'll protect him. It's good to get Midge 45 minutes. You could see he needed it. I thought he looked a little bit rusty because leading into suspension, he's been outstanding for us, so it's good to get him 45 minutes and he'll come on for that as well.
Yeah, and looking ahead, Kilty on Saturday, another home game.
Great home game. We've not been good at home. I think we all know that and we'll all put our hands up to that we need to do better from the staff to the players. But that hopefully that's a springboard for us now to have a good run at home. Another big game, Kilty, they're in and around us. Like most teams are, it's the league's that tight, so... We'll certainly go in with confidence on the back of the two victories and we'll have a good training week, get the boys rested, they need to be rested on Tuesday, and then we'll see what Saturday brings.
Yeah, and we were just talking earlier before we started about the kind of run that we've been on. I think we said it was 1-8. It's good.
It's great.
Good form to
it's
have.
Great. It's great. Sometimes you forget that in this a competitive league like it is, to be 1-8 is excellent, excellent form. So we've no doubt about it, but as I say, we don't get carried away. We've got a big game next week against a Kilty side who have had some magnificent results themselves. So we've also been beat from them already this season. So we know what Tids' teams are like. They're good sides. So we'll have to be at it again come Saturday.
Cheers, Brian.